Hey there everybody and welcome back to Project Smite. This time I'll be showing you a quick tutorial on how to get a free blunder get. Anyways, let's just get started. You will need the Health Retriever, aka the Zombie's Tomahawk. If you do not know how to get one, click this annotation to find out how. Anyways, the first blue skull is at the docks, near the gas tank. Just simply throw your tomahawk at this location that is on the video and you'll get a blue skull and a sound notification, if you will. The second skull is as well at the docks. It's near the Juggernaut, actually. If you want to get it and if you keep missing, just try to charge it twice, the tomahawk that is, charge it twice and jump. That really helps. I've actually missed quite a lot and actually died a few times right here. So don't worry if you miss it once, just try again. Same is for this skull, which is at the warden's office. It's really easy to get, but you miss it quite oftenly. So just don't worry, try again and try double charging it. The next skull is at the very start near the library. It's at a prison cell. It's right below a few skulls. Just keep throwing your tomahawk until you get the skull, or just do it as in the video. So the last skull is on the rooftop, and to get to the rooftop you actually have to open the doors first, and I'm just showing you how to do that. You just go into afterlife mode, click on that shit, and then once you get near the ledge you'll see a little blue skull that you can only see in afterlife. It's the same with all skulls. This is how you check where the skull actually is instead of blindly throwing your tomahawk. So just simply revive yourself after you've activated the door, run up the stairs and throw your tomahawk at that location. Just don't worry if you miss, just double charge it again and try until you actually get the skull. And once you get the skull, you can actually head for the warden's office and claim your prize. And well, that's it. That's your 5 skulls. You will now get the free blunder get, which is the wonder weapon. It's really amazing. You can never get stuck with it. So you can just keep roaming around the map, and if you have Speed Cola, you'll never get stuck in any corner. You can just actually sit in the corner and keep shooting zombies. The only time you'll die is when you'll actually run out of bullets. So if the blunder get does not appear on the table from sight, just walk next to the table and it will appear. Anyways, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like and favorite the video, that helps us out a lot. And subscribe to stay tuned with the newest guides. And if you actually want us to do a specific guide, don't forget to leave a comment below. Anyways, thanks again for watching and peace out.